Texas.
Is it always like that? Always traffic? Yo, it's ridiculous, man. When I was going back, when I was coming, right? There was I had some traffic, and I think it was in this area. It was in Austin. Now I'm leaving, and it's traffic. It's crazy traffic. Like, areas like that, I don't know how people live, you know? How do people live in an area like that? It's crazy, look. It's crazy, crazy, man. A lot of truckers. A lot of truckers. So anyway, I don't know how long I'm gonna be in traffic, but I was planning on stopping in Austin for a little bit. Stopping in Austin and sleep there. Hopefully I'll find like a good spot. Just like the pilot I had in Laredo. Hopefully I'll find a good spot. Good truck stop, safe truck stop, you know, so I can sleep in the front. Cause I don't wanna sleep in the, I can't sleep in the trucker areas, you know. Just not gonna, you know, get a, I'm just not gonna get a one spot, you know, cause I know how hard it is when a trucker tired and find one spot, parking spot, and then boom, you see like a low, you see a car in it or a little box truck like mine, you know, I know how it feels. So that's why I'm not gonna, but I might sleep in the, if I sleep in the truck, in the semi areas, I'ma sleep somewhere. I'ma create my own parking to sleep, you know. But yeah, guys, it's crazy, man. This traffic is kind of heavy right now. Heavy right now. I don't know how. We'll see how it goes. So right now you're looking at downtown Austin. Yep.
In 2 miles, keep right onto I-35.
And I'm still in traffic. It's just crazy, man. I always ask myself, like, how in the world we got so many cars in the world, y'all? In one city, only one city, and you got all them freaking cars. Like, traffic is crazy, man. And most people don't own a car. What if everybody own a car? It would be worse, especially for cities like this one. Golly, man. It's just crazy and ridiculous, man. You're in a traffic, you don't know for how long you're gonna be in there. It's just ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Looking at them big old building, and they still under construction. I think so. Like these over there, still under construction and shit. In the right exit, right? But I was supposed to go in front, but I missed that shit. Now I'm trying to see if I can go in front.
Head south.
That's a busy one too. That shit's so packed. But I'm not gonna try to you know, to park at the, look at that sucker. I know, fact, if I find one, I'm gonna get it. That's a parking. That is a parking. That's a parking, but I don't like the fact that I don't like the fact that them suckers are right there. Like if they back up by accident, them shit gonna hit me. Let me see something. I'm not, yeah, it's a spot, but I like the fact that I'm right behind these suckers. See that motherfucker right here. I'm gonna find somewhere. I'm definitely gonna find somewhere. Let's just say I'm just browsing right now. Cause I should find somewhere to book.
Head south toward Limestone Terrace. Head southwest.
There's not a way to get. I could just park here. And just leave some space for that truck.
Head southeast toward Limestone Terrace.
I can definitely park here.
In 500 feet, turn right onto North IH-35 Service Road. Head northeast toward Limestone Terrace.
Yeah, I can park here. That sucker don't have a trailer. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can get out of this. is it, man. I think this is it. I think I'm gonna chill you for. Be good.